So you're not a bigot if you have a firm conviction about something. You're a bigot if you take a position and are unwilling to even consider the possibility that what your opponent is saying is true. From the deity of Christ, which is the fundamental doctrine around which we stake our faith, to some issue about the sanctity of marriage or the nature of same-sex, opposite-sex relationships, those things matter, and you're not a bigot if, in fact, you weigh options and draw a conclusion.